a follow-up. But, right. You know, right now I think it's a good strategy was to get it in, and maybe down to Ivy down low right. or somebody, or take it to the hoop strong.
Ball inside to Gogolin.
Not there.
They fake the handoff. She drives Gladue with it.
10 seconds.
Looks like they're going to be looking to take the final shot. Morningstar drives, and takes one. The contact, up and in with the shot, Lily Morningstar.
That's huge.
No timeout called,
two.
Sykes for
one.
The win. No good, too strong. Hopkinton with the 55-54 victory.
Wow.